People tend to think that hepatitis are less prevalent in the world than HIV. Is this true?
Well, absolutely not. There are between 150 and 180 million people living with viral hepatitis C worldwide. So it's a much bigger disease burden than HIV if we consider 40 million people living with HIV worldwide.